of the Balrog is passing.
Now is the time to cut them down!
I wouldn't be too hasty. They're moving above us.
Hold back! They're trying to surround us!
Ah!
Enslaved many in his rise to power in Baladur. Long ages ago, the evil of Mordor formed into being the Troll. Another mockery of life. Many of his breed have been enslaved to serve his fell purpose. And now the very Troll that destroyed your dwarven friend Cyrus seeks him to finish this grim task.
Thank you. Yeah. Face this place. My lord, I apologize. I shall avenge your honor.
A spy! He is going to warn others!
Yeah.
Goblin scum have defaced this place. My lord, I apologize. I shall avenge your honor.
A spy! He is going to warn others!
Thank you.
have you. Hurry! It's all giving way!
Gerith filleth nin.
Now, Gondorian, about to leave the realm of the dwarf for the world of the elf. But you are of the world of men and can never fully understand elven ways. For long ages they protected Middle-earth. But their time here ends. They will retire to their final port and from there sail out of your history. But there is one whom they trust, and who you will serve in the years to come. Aragorn of the Dunedain will be crowned king, and you are destined to play a role in that.
this place, creature of shadow. The creature draws power from that altar. He will be difficult to deal with.
Thank you. alarms must be silenced!
We must attack them at range!
And quickly! The longer we wait, the more goblins it shall be called!
Thank you.
Must be a burial house of great honor.
Aye, here lie the lords of Moria.
Carefully. I don't want to join them.
Yeah!
What would be in the sarcophagus?
It is the last of my kin, if you must know. Tomb guards! It's an ambush!
Devoured them. You will find little warmth in this dwarf, for this dark knowledge turned his heart to stone. In my own journey to Moria, I traveled with another dwarf, Gimli, son of Gloin. I regret you will not behold the nature of dwarves that I experienced. This is the only way to pass through, warrior. The bridge, O Khazad-dûm. The dwarves built great defenses here. To approach, you must traverse towering stairs. Exposed to flanking fire from stone galleries. Finally, a narrow choke point. Hold invaders while they marshal their defenses. Now you shall behold me, Gondorian. Our journeys merge here. Briefly.
Faces the Balrog.
We must hurry down there before the trolls reach us.
too late. They are upon us.
All right, troll. Let's settle the score.
Good.
I'm still with you, my friend. I see you enter Lothlorien. My companions journeyed through these woods not long ago. They will allow you passage, but know that this is not a gift often granted. You will not enter the heart of their kingdom, merely a brief glimpse of it, so that you might understand. They are elves, immortal, and graced with powers beyond your imagining. While they remain in Middle-earth, they will aid those free people who prove worthy. Begin your journey now, back to the world of men. Bring with you both honor and a pure heart, for to be cleansed, the White City demands it. To do this, you must gather those artifacts of the ages that still contain ancient power. With these, you hold some measure of the elves' past greatness. Become our champion. Face the power of Mordor and help to turn the tide. I know who it is that you seek. Boromir, son of Denethor, has come to their realm, and we have taken his full measure. Others, too, visited these woods. Some have found what they sought, others know what they must do. They have left Lothlorien and journeyed south. But theirs is a long road filled with danger. You fall behind. They have taken the river and passed through hostile lands to the falls of Braros. The elves will grant you and your small company gifts to aid you in your quest. They will guard and guide you to Rohan's plains. If your heart is true, you will find a way to continue on the path they have opened before you.
Company of Uruk-hai passed this way.
What of the party from Rivendell?
It's difficult to tell. Wait. Here.
You should not scout so far ahead. These lands are filled with danger.
Have you been following us?
For many days. Your companion requested it.
Yes. I cannot protect all of you all of the time.
I am perfectly able to defend myself.
I have buried others who spoke those words.
I thank you for your aid. How may I be of service?
We must cleanse these gullies. Help me assemble patrols so we may cut past the rear guard of Uruk-hai.
You need not tarry in this place, for Boromir, eldest son of Denethor, will never reach these lands. He has passed from this world. Traveled in the company of great warriors, but in his heart he desired their overthrow.
It couldn't be mine! It shouldn't be mine! Give it to me!
To his redemption, he fell defending the weakest of them. He was struck down by the Uruk-hai of Saruman, who now roam freely in these lands. The mission you were given has ended. You are free of your burden. Join us in our quest.